Welcome back to Game 7. What has been a tremendous NBA Finals between the Cavaliers and the Thunder. 2.2 seconds remaining on the clock. Cleveland now up 2 after this incredible play from LeBron James in the biggest moment of the game.
And how crazy, Mike, is this situation? This is unbelievable.
Now, coming out of this timeout, Jeff, the Thunder will have the ball at half court and an opportunity to bring Oklahoma City its first NBA title in franchise history.
And I say you give the ball to Russell and let him go for it all with the three to win it.
The inbound to Russell.
Choose the position you want to play on the court. Your position, your play style will define who you are as a player. And the size of your player is an important decision. Certain body types will allow you to develop different physical skills.
Good times, it's gonna be some good times. Man, we used to pull up and let them fight at that hood time. Remember, I used to grab on that. When it was about that, grab on that. It had a good walk up trip.
Wait a minute. Before you confirm, make sure you're satisfied with your selection. Your height, weight.
She gon' put it. Didn't go fast, she speed racer. We go wild, walk up his eye. She my boss like a grandson. Sit it down, you not know like a hush, hush, hush.
It was good, you know, we enjoyed it, but we never used to like Rachel.
The Oklahoma City Thunder.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. action. No hashtag or caption. Loose me, rise up above all scrutiny. Bruce Lee, next to the page on Bruce Lee. Tablets, I write precise, more fabulous lyrics. Hardcore sound that cure earaches. Batter in the gathering and lift your spirits. Remotely, moving in the cut, low key, like a lion. Disrupting the circus, now they crying for more. From the king and below, my valor comes from the will of God's power. Eat, drink, party, and build the watchtowers. Looking over declarations, ordinations, more night shifts when the pen's more righteous. I could rule the world in just jeans and night kicks, and every single thing I write gets.
Welcome to Chesapeake Energy Arena in Oklahoma City. It's an NBA Tuesday night brought to you by ESPN on EA Sports as we get set for the Cavaliers looking for a key road win against the Oklahoma City Thunder. All right, as this game gets underway, Jeff, anybody that stands out in your mind that they need to focus on against the Cavaliers tonight?
And Mike, it's all been said about LeBron James. But where he's evolved the most to me is his demeanor. He continues to embrace the challenges that come before him. He honors his teammates, he honors his coaches, and he honors his organizations that he plays with the effort and the attention to detail with which he plays.
Irving against Westbrook. Oh, excellent screen. Smith. The Cavaliers with the offensive rebound for a new 24. Oh, nice rejection by Ibaka. Westbrook jump shot. The Thunder with the offensive rebound to keep it alive. Ibaka for two, shoots away, unable to flip it in.
Tremendous job making it difficult to get the ball to the basket.
Irving against Roberson. Irving fires away for two. The Cavs with control on the rebound. Able to put it in. Always fun to be at Thunder games, Jeff. This crowd is just absolutely incredible. Maybe the loudest in the NBA.
I love coming to Oklahoma City, Mike. Bricktown the night before the game, and then game night. This crowd noise reminds me of a collegiate atmosphere. They're on their feet early. They stay no matter how the game is going. They stay through the end. I just love the energy and passion of the Oklahoma City Thunder fan base. And they have to...
Behind the arc, won't go. Picked off by Irving. James the jumper. Misses that one. 2 minutes gone by in the first, and this game is tied. The Thunder with the offensive rebound for a second chance opportunity.
And they've been coming up with the ball consistently when it's coming off the backboard. They've done a great job on the boards early in this game.
Jeff, I didn't know that Love's middle name, Wesley, was in honor of former NBA star Wes Unseld. He's a family friend. And Unseld, just like Love, a big guy who can rebound and throw great outlet passes.
Well, that's what gets overlooked a lot of times with Love, and his shooting and his rebounding sort of dominate the conversation. But those outlet passes that he throws, those pinpoint passes, does remind you a little bit of Wes Unseld, who was by far the best of all time at the outlet pass.
Oklahoma City's leading Cleveland by a score of 4-2. In the first quarter. Westbrook for two, puts it up, shot no good. Smith against Roberson from downtown. The Cavaliers with the offensive rebound for another possession.
Gang rebounding is how you establish a rebounding tone to your team, a toughness to your team. They've established that very well in the first half.
Team foul number one. First foul in the final.
Oklahoma City's effort and energy has been just excellent this evening, Jeff.
Rebounding, tenacity to rebound the basketball and limit second shots for their opponent and get second opportunities for themselves. It's all about the ball and getting it, and that's what rebounding does.
Jeff, I know you're a big movie guy. This past offseason, LeBron James acted in some movies. Is he a better actor than a player?
Well, his opponents would say he acts on the floor with some of his fluff, but he's got another profession he's going to be good at, Mike. And doesn't that somewhat make you sick to your stomach that one guy is so good at so many different things?
James from downtown, plenty of room, knocks down a three-pointer. He's among the league leaders in scoring this season.
Big-time corner three right there.
Ibaka against Love. Westbrook jump shot. Shumpert the rebound. Gets past the defender. Puts it up. And Iman Shumpert with a two-pointer. Cleveland's leading Oklahoma City by a score of 10-5. Westbrook jump shot. Shumpert the rebound. Love's looking to set up in the paint. To the rim. Nice job drawing the foul. It's called against Cantor. And Mo Williams will go to the line with under 20 seconds to go here in the first. First free throw, good.
To the line, shooting two.
Westbrook against Williams. For three. Quarter winding down. He just flips it up. And that's it for the first quarter. The Thunder down by 7. Stay with us for more NBA action after this short break. Jeff Smith won the NBA Sixth Man of the Year Award with the Knicks 2013. First Knick to win the award since your guy, John Starks, in 97. When Smith is right, he's a heck of a player.
He is. Oftentimes we focus on his antics versus his game. But when he is playing at his high point, he's obviously a dynamic shot maker. But he's also a good passer. And I think that gets overlooked. This guy's a good NBA player. Unfortunately, we don't talk enough about his game. A look at the athleticism exploding up to finish with the hammer.
Oklahoma City's given a terrific all-around performance. Jeff, what do you like the most?
I love the passion defensively, the aggressiveness, the intensity. They never stop. They go from one duty and one job responsibility to the next, and it never stops until they snag the defensive rebound.
Turnover on the pass. Durant, 2 points on the layup.
The assist from
Cleveland's leading Oklahoma City by a score of 16-9. At the rim, can't get the layup to fall.
Don't worry about the miss. Just keep creating quality shots. Eventually, they will go in.
Ref blows the whistle. He's got a foul. And Kyle Sittler will go to the line. He's shooting 76% on the season. First free throw, perfect.
You know, Jeff, it was a puzzling decision that the Thunder let go Scott Brooks, the head coach who had so much success. But Billy Donovan, I know you know him well. He's a heck of a coach.
He is, and he replaces a great coach in Scott Brooks. I think Billy is going to be a really good NBA head after, because when he's taken over for Scott Brooks, those are absolutely big shoes to fill.
2 minutes gone by in the second. Oklahoma City's down by five. Irving's unable to hit the three.
That's not a stop. That's just a miss. The other team, wide open shot, not good enough defensively, especially when you're trying to set a tone going forward in the first half.
Poor pass there. And the paint puts it in and gets his first shot to go.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
James on the drive, knocks it down. Cleveland shooting 35% from the field.
You want to keep attacking the basket and get layups around the rim. That's how you score consistently.
Westbrook against Irving, fires for two. Westbrook shot, misses the mark.
You got to score to win in this league. This is what he's paid to do, and he has not delivered.
And LeBron James with a bucket from downtown. He's among the league leaders in scoring this season. Westbrook fires another shot. That's good. Had his foot on the line. A long two-pointer.
Hey, you can only control what you can control. The defense there was great. It was just a better shot.
Jeff, we've talked so much about LeBron James, the championships, the MVPs, the incredible numbers. Sometimes we forget he's just a great team player.
Who, Mike? LeBron James? I haven't heard of him. We haven't talked about him very often, have we, over the last decade or so, that we talk about him on every broadcast, whether he's playing or not? Listen, the crux of this guy is this. He's a global brand, but at heart, he's all about the team.
Boy, there's some incredible point guards these days in the NBA, Jeff. And you look at a guy like Kyrie Irving. Is anybody a better ball handler?
Now, listen, he is a special, special player. When he's at the top of the floor, either in transition, one-on-one, or in the high pick and roll. The guy has a unique handle. He can get to any spot on the floor he wants. And his greatness has been obscured prior to LeBron James coming back to Cleveland, because he wasn't playing in any meaningful games. Now, because of James and Kevin Love being there, they're playing in meaningful games, and we're getting to see all of his talents come to the forefront.
And he draws the foul. Kevin Love picks up his first personal of the night.
Good offense is about getting your best players their best shots in their best spots. Here, an aggressive move. You're a great free throw shooter. Earn your way to the free throw line. Take the contact. Take the foul. Work your way there and knock them in.
Irving fires away. And Steve Adams with his seventh rebound. Cleveland's leading Oklahoma City by a score of 21-19. Goes to the goal, and LeBron James with a nice shot for two.
Look, you can't give up layups like that. You got to protect the basket and the paint at all costs.
Westbrook fires it up again. Westbrook shot won't go. The two defenders converge. James for another attempt. Iman Shumpert with the excellent feed. Final seconds, and that'll do it. First half comes to an end. The Thunder. And we're back at the Chesapeake Energy Arena for the second half of this game. If you're just joining us, along with me is Jeff Van Gundy. I'm Mike Breen. Oklahoma City's in another nip and tuck game. Jeff, they're trailing, but they did a lot of good things in that first half.
A lot of positives, Mike. A lot of good things happened there in the first half. They've got to continue working at the game, continue building their habits, and you've just got to trust that if you do the right things on the floor, good results will follow.
Gets it up for two. Can't get it to fall.
Oklahoma City's not having the kind of offensive consistency you need to win in this league. They just can't seem to get into a rhythm.
Morrow, and gets it to go.
2 points.
Jeff, earlier we talked about LeBron James. One thing we forget, he just loves to play.
And that's what it comes down to, Mike. This can be a very boring profession if you don't love the game of basketball. And people out there, fans, say, what do you mean if they don't love it? Listen, not every NBA basketball player loves the process and the lifestyle that comes with being an NBA player. They don't love the game. They love what the game brings them. They don't love the game of basketball itself. James does love it. And that's why, to me, he's been able to maintain such a high standard of play over the course of his career.
And here's the replay with another look at that great finish at the rim. Cleveland's leading Oklahoma City by a score of 28 to 25. Cleveland Cavaliers having another great season, Jeff. You know, as long as LeBron James is on that roster, they have a chance at a title.
Absolutely. You saw it last year. Even without Kyrie Irving and Kevin Love, they took the Golden State Warriors to 6 games. He didn't play efficiently, but he played unbelievably well in that final series. And with him, his team will always be a favorite to win a championship.
James, rebound corralled by Morrow.
Oklahoma City's performance today, Jeff, they're telling everybody we're a force to be reckoned with.
Yeah, and it starts and ends with their commitment to rebound the basketball. If you rebound, you're always going to have a chance to win games.
James, four-time MVP, just one of 5 players to have won the award that many times. You look at the names he's with: Bill Russell, Wilt Chamberlain, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, Michael Jordan. He truly is one of the great players of all time.
Well, there's no questioning that, Mike. I don't care what your top 10 list, or even if you narrowed it down to, quote, the Mount Rushmore of best players in NBA history, he's going to be under consideration. He can be, and maybe already is, the best small forward to ever play this game.
Gets it to go.
And LeBron James with 14 points.
Westbrook into the front court. Fires away for two.
And Russell Westbrook with a nice look. Sinks it.
He's the league's top scorer this season.
You need guys who can make shots under duress and pressure. That was a well-defended possession, but that man stuck it even against the best defense.
Durant fires for three from the corner.
Can't connect from long range.
Kevin Durant's 1 for 3 from the perimeter.
James. Even though the Durant injury last year, Jeff, was so difficult for the Thunder, how about the play of Russell Westbrook? He was missed a triple-double one stretch of the season.
Incredible year for Russell Westbrook. He, too, was injured. But when Westbrook came back, he was on absolute fire. He knew his team needed him to be great on a nightly basis, and he absolutely delivered.
Great to see Kevin Love back in Cleveland. It was killing him to be on the sidelines during that playoff run last year, Jeff. He's going to be a huge bonus this season.
Exactly. Particularly when you miss due to injury, Mike, and he had sacrificed so much role-wise. And again, his ability to shoot long range, to post, and to offensive rebound, that combination is really difficult to find.
4 minutes gone by in the third. Oklahoma City's down by one. Durant fires. He's wide open. It's good.
What a great back-and-forth game we've been watching here today, Mike. It's getting hard to keep count of all the lead changes.
James against Ibaka. James for two again here. The Cavs with the offensive rebound for a new 24.
2 points.
Augustine against Williams. Durant fires for three. No good from downtown.
Some might question that shot right there. I like that shot. You have a great player who's a great shooter. I like the creativity. He just missed it.
Wide open for three. Final seconds of the quarter, just flips it up. Third quarter in the books. Oklahoma City's down by one. We'll be right back with more basketball here on ESPN after this short break. Tough to get a feel for this one as we head to the fourth quarter. Jeff, what are you looking for?
Mike, this is what most NBA games come down to. Hotly contested and close. The team that can withstand the heat and the pressure and continue to execute at both ends will come out victorious.
Misses the first. Knocks down the second after he misses the first. Irving brings it across. To the rim. Unable to flip it home. To the rim. Flips it up. Shot won't go. Smith against Adams. Slams it down.
Oh, that's a sweet finish right there. Dunking the ball with strength and force.
Westbrook on the drive. Puts it up for two. Jump shot won't go.
Hey, that's a tough shot. But I'd rather have a good player taking a bad shot than a bad player taking a good shot.
Puts it up. Deep corner. Bang! Huge three-pointer.
The easiest three in the book. The corner three. Right down Main Street.
Oklahoma City's leading Cleveland by a score of 41 to 40. Lets it fly. Love's two-pointer. Won't go. Gets it off. He puts it in. And here's another look at that solid finish at the rim. Coach wants to talk here, calls a full timeout.
For the Thunder, number 35, Kevin Durant.
Irving against Westbrook, gets into the paint, inside, puts it in, 1 point game. Ibaka's looking to do damage in the paint. Puts it up. Nails it.
4-2.
Oklahoma City's leading Cleveland by a score of 45 to 42. A
attacks the basket.
There's the whistle. Nice job drawing the foul. And Kyrie Irving will get to shoot free throws for the first time in the game.
That's good, sound, solid basketball right there. You go strong to the basket, you get fouled, and now you have a great free throw shooter shooting free throws.
And he connects on the first free throw. Goes 2 for 2 at the line. Waiters against Williams. Gets inside. Fires away. Oh, he knocks it down. All righty, here's a chance to see that one again. Oklahoma City's leading Cleveland by a score of 47 to 44. A three, can't hit from way outside.
To close a game out, you've got to execute, create open shots, but most importantly, knock those shots in.
Williams the rebound. Smith against Roberson. To the
oh, and he throws it down. Oh, that's nice right there. The finish at the rim with the nice dunk.
From beyond the arc. Offensive rebound. For two, it's good.
4-2.
Gets it. Oh, reject. Brett says his foot's on the line. Turnover. Folks think it's time for change. You're going to have some substitutions right now. A good look for two. He puts it in.
Steven Adams, 4-2.
Oh, pretty move. Throws it down.
A look at the athleticism exploding up to finish with the hammer.
Side to the basket. Knocks it down. What a clutch play. Winding down the fourth quarter. There's a timeout.
When you're in a two-possession game, you don't really need to do anything special to get back in it. All you need to do is execute out of the timeout, get a score, and then have your defense lock in and lock down, get a stop, and then get out on the break.
No doubt about it. He hit him. It's called against Adams.
I really like this play right here. You're a great free throw shooter. Draw the contact and get two freebies.
Pressure free throw shooting. They're within three. Oh, terrific defense. Picks off the pass.
What was he thinking on that play? Who is he trying to pass to?
On the draw, nails it. Three-point game.
Look, you can't give up layups like that. You got to protect the basket and the paint at all costs.
For three. Irving's unable to hit from downtown. Strong to the... Oh, what a shot. And David Platt calls a time with very little time remaining in this one.
You don't need a three right now. Attack the basket, get the quick two, or get to the free throw line, which allows you to set your defense and try to force a turnover.
From three-point line, gets it to go. Terrific shot from LeBron James.
Tremendous balance, follow through, arc, rotation.
He puts it in. Clutch shot. whistle blows. Intentional foul called against the Cavaliers.
That's his first personal foul. The Cavaliers are now...
Adams looking to duke the defense, draws the double team. Ref calls the foul. No choice there. They had to stop the clock.
13, Tristan Thompson. That's his second personal foul. Team foul number 3, Cleveland Cavaliers.
And he hits the first free throw. Nice job at the line. They're now up 6. Takes the 3. And this ball game is over. The final score is 61-55. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying good night.